I want to introduce you to a part of our team, Team Tess. So this is yours. Yours is from Colombia, but she lives for a long time in Guatemala, and she is our pediatrician. So she works with us on every surgery week, meal program, evaluations. This is Lydia. Lydia works for me for 6 years. She's born herself with a cleft lip and cleft palate, and she is our promoter in the most far away area of Guatemala. She travels a lot. She's in charge of around like 6 meal programs every month, and she is with us every surgery week and takes care of the kids. And then we have Angelica. Angelica works for me for about 3 years. She is a promoter in the Quiché area. She is a speech pathologist as well, and she has around probably 25 patients a month. And also together with Lydia, they are on every surgery week, and they help us with the patients and that everything goes really well. And without them, we are nothing.